with you. I am over this May gray, and then we're going to get out of May gray, and then guess what? It's going to be June gloom. So it's going to be a little bit tough these next couple of months, but we are going to see a little bit of sunshine by the middle of the week. And in fact, we are going to have the temperatures actually warm up very nicely by the middle of the week, because we're going to have another area of high pressure make its way into Southern California. In the meantime, as we look towards the Hollywood sign, it's a little bit gray outside. And believe it or not, we are going to get a little bit of rain out of the system that's making its way through. Most of that system, of course, is making its way to the north of us. But as we take a look at the microcast, which kind of pinpoints where we're going to see the rain, we do have a 40% chance of rain as we head on into tomorrow morning. And it looks like here it is, Tuesday, 5 in the morning, and we can see that most of it is definitely going to be over the Pacific, but there's a good chance that some of us may get a drizzle or two. Keep in mind that this morning along the coast, folks in the coastal communities woke up to just a really cold, damp morning, and in fact, most of us did, because it drizzled overnight. As we go ahead and take a look at current temperatures right now, we're looking at most of us in the low 60s. I'll step out of the way so you can see it's going to rise all that much. We do have an average of 74 degrees. Temperatures are going to be well below the average, and keep in mind that we are going to wake up to the possibility of some drizzle, maybe a sprinkle or two for some of us, but by the afternoon we are going to get a couple of sun breaks, and that will continue through the rest of the week. And in fact, by Wednesday, Thursday, we're going to start to see those temperatures really climb. But tomorrow, another cool day on tap. Most of us are going to be in the upper to mid 60s, and that's a look at the forecast for now. We'll have the rest of that coming up in just a little bit.